Jurgen Klopp has confirmed that Joel Matip has ruptured his ACL, which is one of the worst injuries you could get in football, and it makes me doubt if we'll even see him again this season. And if it is to be his last year at Liverpool, we really need to appreciate everything he's done for the club, because I'll definitely see him as a club legend, and I still can't believe we signed him on a free. But do you think Liverpool should renew his contract?